One person is in custody tonight following a shooting outside a Metro dispensary in Southwest OKC. It happened this afternoon near Southwest 59th and Penn. Police responded to the business, and a short time later say a man with a gunshot wound arrived at a local hospital. Police say an argument led up to the shooting but have not shared further information. No names have been released.